One needs only to see the way she is built to realize that woman is not intended for great mental or for great physical labor. She expiates the guilt of life not through activity, but through suffering. Through the pains of childbirth, caring for the child, and subjection to the man, to whom she should be a patient and cheering companion. Great suffering, joy, exertion is not for her. Her life should flow by more quietly, trivially, gently than the man's, without being essentially happier or unhappier.
Thank you.